Hello guys, welcome back to Minecraft Story Mode, episode 1, part 4. Let's get right to it.
Your friend, it's admirable. You're all going to be dead very soon.
We'll see about that.
You don't even realize you're in danger right now.
So are you.
Through that tunnel is a network of minecarts built by the Order of the Stone. It's your only way out.
We should go that way.
Time's wasting. Let's go.
I don't like this, but you might be right.
Bravo for embracing the truth.
What was that?
I would wish you good luck, but luck won't carry you through the nether. You have my sympathy.
Potion invisibility. Oh, that's so creepy.
This must be what Ivor was talking about.
That is a lot of lava, and fire, and other things that could burn you to death.
Oh no!
Oh, that's a drop. That is very, very much a drop.
Talking about new guys, what drop?
Oh crap! You weren't kidding.
Everybody hold on!
I suck at dodging.
Okay, so I'm not the only one seeing that we're running out of track, right?
No? Good.
Jesse, that switch. Now, do it.
Oh, arms, don't kill me now.
Yeah!
Wow. I thought something bad was going to happen there, but hey, I guess everything's gonna be... Whoa! Jesse!
No!
Wait!
Oh, man!
Oh, hit it. And hit it. Dead.
Well, gas are officially crossed off my to-see list. Done with the gas. Never need to see them.
Gas is like, whoa.
Is everyone okay?
I'm not dead. I guess that's pretty good.
Ditto. Ditto, but not dead.
This place is awful.
Your throat's gonna be sore later, Axel.
Why?
I'm just saying. Wasn't that you doing all that screaming before? Sounded like you were really shredding your larynx.
You know how you have those experiences you remember and reminisce about for the rest of your lives?
Yeah?
This isn't one of those. Let's never discuss this ever again.
Yay.
Can you throw up, like, inside your body?
Uh-huh. I know, because I just did. About 5 times.
Wow. Look at this place.
All these tracks converge at this point. You could probably get anywhere in the world from here.
There's the portal!
This is what Gabriel was talking about.
That's our way out.
It must lead back to the surface.
The surface is also where that creature is.
He's right. We have no idea what we're walking into. It could be dangerous.
Thanks for being so brave, Axel.
All right, I'm gonna go. I'm going. I'm going right now. Like, right now. I just need to make sure I have everything I'll need.
Stop stalling. You said you would go.
Don't rush me, okay? Here I go.
I'm right behind you.
Be safe up there, Axel.
Ready or not, here I come.
Never going first again.
Where are we? In the dark. In the middle of nowhere.
Maybe we should bed down for the night. It's dangerous to be out when it's this dark.
I thought we were headed toward a temple.
We're looking for a giant building. It should be pretty obvious.
Ivor said...
Oh, Ivor said... Well, then maybe this is the temple.
I'm being sarcastic.
Axel, come on.
Take it easy, Axel.
You called me stupid.
No, I didn't.
But you wanted to.
No, I didn't.
Huh? Did you say something?
We have to build a shelter.
I thought that was what I said, but,
Yep, that's totally... It's getting dark and stuff.
I say we build a treehouse.
That'll take forever, and we'll be exposed while we do it. We just need a quick and dirty hut.
Look, whatever it is, we gotta do it fast. What?
In a hut, we won't know what's coming until it's knocking on our door.
A treehouse is gonna be Spider Town. I hate spiders. Well, he didn't say no.
We should get started.
I didn't say nothing. I already know how it was gonna turn out.
All that work, and we're still eye level with monsters that are trying to kill us.
It's done. It's over. We aren't talking about it anymore. We could have maybe done, like, a multi-level thing, but that's too late now. I mean, it's cool.
Let's keep it together, guys.
It's true. Oh, man.
What?
I'm going to tell you something. You have to promise not to freak out.
What is it?
I have cookies. One for me. One for Olivia. One for Jesse.
Thanks, Axel.
And one for Ruben. Sorry, Lucas. I only have four.
Oh, no. It's all right. I'm not that hungry anyway.
Take it, Lucas.
No. I can't do that.
I insist.
Thank you, Jesse.
That
was for you, Jesse, not
good,
him.
I guess.
Chickens.
10 zombie-sized chicken because they're
Choose
smaller.
That's a good one.
Zombie-sized chicken. I didn't get to choose.
How can you guys joke at a time like this? Petra is still out there. She's all by herself. There's nothing funny about that.
We can't just mope. We gotta keep our spirits high.
Gotta stay positive.
That's exactly what we should be doing.
Axel.
I'm right, right?
Maybe. But she's going to be fine.
What makes
okay,
you
I don't
want to
play no more. I'm tired. That's the end of this. I'm sorry, it's short. I'm just tired.